I say some really, really bad words. I some of the things I say, but yeah.
But is that your strength that you are able to be vulnerable and share that?
I don't know if it's a strength or a weakness, but I'm honest with myself, and that's where it starts. You know, can you be honest with you? That's important. You know, you living a lie. You know, we can't live a lie. Like, you can lie to me, and you can lie to him, but you can't lie to yourself. That is really, really the person that you have to be brutally honest with. Yourself. When you wake up in the morning and you look in that mirror, man, you see yourself. And you say, self, fucked up. Forgive me. And let's try it again. You know, but at the end of the day, you know, as long as you are honest with yourself and you recognize the mistakes that you've made, And I can't say fix them, because what's done is already done, but at least grow from it. Grow from it, you know?
What do you think you're like? You said like the book obviously closes certain parts of your life. Like, what should you look forward to with scarface? Like, where is your mentality now in 2015? Like, you gonna make an album? Like, in terms of your creativity, like, what would you like to share with the world?
I got the book, I got the albums, I got movies and stuff.
Got braces. In the teeth, right?
Got braces.
Right.
Got milk. If I had to say, man, the first time, this is my third life. When they say that God is merciful, I agree. Because He has been merciful on my ass. I have tried to take my own life, and I have, I took, you know, the ultimate sin is trying to take your own life, and outside of that, I did some pretty bad shit growing up in my time of dying. I've done it, you know, but to be on my third life, you know, the first life, was so fast. It went by, you know, I didn't even know. It just went by. That second life, the first life I was reckless. The second life went by so damn fast I don't even remember it. But this third life I'm living right now, I would walk so slow, I'm not gonna miss a visual. I wanna see everything this time because I know what to look for. You know what I'm saying? Like, have you ever I didn't know that was there. You ever watched a movie for the second or third time and you didn't know, or heard a song for the fifth time and you didn't know that this was in there? Like, that's how I look at my third life.
You want to appreciate everything.
Well, I don't want to appreciate it. I'm going to. Like, I have no choice. Like, I've been forced to sit back and watch the show this time. You know? Like I say, the first one, hey, I ain't know what. The second one went by so fast until I forgot it. But the third one, good Lord. The third one gonna be the one. It's gonna be the one. You know, my English isn't yeah, for real.
I think we want to ask some questions for the people, right? Open it up a little bit.
Don't be scared, man. I'm cool. My dad smokes pot.
Say your name first. Say your name first and then I'll ask questions. That's okay.
Boobie, what's up? What's up, man? What's up, Boobie?
You call people by their Facebooks and Instagram handles and shit now. You don't call
Boobie, what's good? Don't mean homie.
Don't mean man. I'm Boobie.
Yeah, I can't foresee that in my future.
Big ass.
There it is. I can't see see it in mind. Yeah, I can't see it in mind, but you know, you never know.
Have you ever been approached to do this?
Now, film, you mean like regular film, like acting and shit?
Oh, yeah, I can't even wait. Like, I want to play like a Jim or something. I want to show people I can really act for real. Like, you know, I want to get into the Nigerian's character, like, make a character. Or, you know, I don't even mind playing a fucking alien. I'll play him. Get into character.
I can't go wrong way.
Next question.